Joanne is the San Diego Zoo Safari Park's latest gorilla addition, and she's learning to walk. The five-month-old is much livelier, and she's sampling solid foods from her mother Imani, according to park keeper Jamie Pulowski.
If Imani is sleeping, Joanne is sleeping. But when Imani is awake and doing things, Joanne is very interested in it. So you'll see her riding on Imani's back around the exhibit, and as soon as she pauses, she'll be reaching for things and investigating stuff.
And that's a positive sign, because Joanne, who is the 17th gorilla born at the park, was hospitalized with pneumonia after being delivered via a rare C-section. But she already has about 8 teeth, all the better to chew with.